construction from the box, Olivia Cost. Semi-final number two of the World Championship Red Bull Grand Prix from inside the sold-out Hall of Asia Arena in the middle of the Philippines. Eduard Folayang, the former one lightweight world champion. Eddie Alvarez, former UFC and Bellator world champion. The Wushu striking of Folayang. Hands like slabs of granite. And the leg kicks are thumping. And Alvarez can brawl, can get on the inside and make it a dogfight, make it vicious. The turning back kick for Folayang. He goes to the middle section. Gotta watch the turning leg kicks, gotta watch the cutting side kicks.
I like that left hook of Folayang right now. It's really trying to find a home on Eddie's chin. See him testing it, but Eddie says he wants to test Folayang's chin. Folayang's been knocked out tremendously in some of his past matches, and Eddie wants to test that. That movement fading already.
Folayang hooks the punch, then goes the uppercut with the right hand. Putting together the combinations early on is Eduard Folayang of the Philippines.
Senior Vice President and Director Marketing Communication Services of the Covenant Car Company Incorporated, Lynn M. Uena. And now, ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Olivier Cost, has called a stop to this contest after 2 minutes and 16 seconds in the first round for your winner by way of rear naked choke and advancing to the one lightweight World Grand Prix final, Eddie Alvarez.
It will be Alvarez versus Tagi Aslanaliev in October in the final.
This is Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.